nails. Today, for nails, we are going to do toes. So I'm gonna just look at the place so you take it.
To go.
And then I go home and Randall, are you O negative? He's like, yeah, I'm pretty sure. And then he checks his jar card. It's O positive. I'm like, ah. But it saves you all the
passing. Nails. I look so pretty. And then we're just gonna put. Just trying to get set up here. I got this color. It's like this kind of like. It's called an elf. And this is a studio. It's a really good color. It's pretty. And then a studio again. This is a good color. And then we get the studio max again. And then there's like this really cool purple. And the elf guys are really special. See, it says elf right there. So yeah. Now I'm going to get. First, I'm gonna do one color first. The elf one. Let's start with my left. And then you always want to do this to it. And then start painting your toe paint on the other side of the nail polish. Ooh, that's so pretty. You know, I'm done using this color. And then I'm going to do it again to the other one.
We are that rare 15%, she said.
Sorry guys. Okay. Yeah, I'm done with the elf kind. Kinda looks like poo. A black shawl. Gonna put that color up there and time for the awesome cool color. And then do this again. And just pick any colors you want. I don't want to get it on your skin. Like my brother did. Just careful not to do that. I'm to do it the other way. Then I'll do it. Only get like a little dip to do it to the next one. Gold color. It looks so pretty.
So my next one I got in the morning, hopefully.
It's okay, just take it out and then use it. Alright, I put that on up there. Get this pretty one. And then I gotta put the other one on. Then I gotta and then put this one. Put it on this one. Thanks so much for watching, and I can show you what my toes look like. They look super. These were all the guns I'm going to use, and I'm just going to put the colors in. So, I'm just going to put that out. Just so then say, I'll get light. That's one on my finger there. So I'm followed by one on my toe. And this is one of my fingers. This is my fingernail. Our nail polish, I just got this, we just got the tool and we gotta just collect all of these. Oh my god, go get the bags. And just for a reverse, I'm gonna do a quick shout out. We do got some shout outs. Hang on, I'm gonna put them in because these are my mom's and she just made a bar of them. Now we get that house. And this is like just for Weavers. This one's not yet, but the name is just right. And just know that we need some things. It's me, Nadia, and these 16s on nail polish was my nails. So if you ever did your nails or something like that, comment down below and shout outs. Turn this one on, press it. And yeah, hope you subscribe to my video. Bye!